Pinang. This is the icon of the city, which is near to the beach, which is nice to see also. You can see that the place are green, right? And you can come here to enjoy this place.
Tanjung Pinang also is called Seashell City because there is a seashell there, Kota Gonggong.
Kalau malam hari tempat ini ramai, tapi guys, karena kebetulan saya balik dari Pinang pagi, jadi saya sempetin untuk nge-shoot di sini pagi ini. Nah, tempat ini asik kalau malam, adem, ditiup angin laut, wah, santai di tempat ini enak. But it is in the night, but I'm here in the morning because I'm rushing go home. Alright, this place is recommended, good to see. Alright.